Voting process in the 12th August general election has started with most polling stations recording overwhelming voter turnout, and a check at Imwiko, New Apostolic Polling Station, and the Minister's Conference Hall shows overwhelming voter turnout by 24 hours people were already in the queue, and one of the senior citizens, Charles Nyambe, has this to say.
Done it, and I think everything is so far so good to Kamoni Wanezi. If people maintain this order, everything will go right, and I don't see any problem. The officers that are manning the process of voting are doing their best. The informed and the non-informed are doing their best so far.
And the other talked to said today is their day to exercise their right by voting for a person they want. And Blessing Inamba, among others, said it's their time to exercise their rights to vote for a person they want.
I came here around 24 hours to exercise my rights. As you can see, there are so many people and I'm so excited to be here. So it's very important that people should exercise their rights.
Sebebauna baba babalela, bani bani mbututu, bani baba itwezi, awa, wizi free, wabota hande, miluka fitakoma felelezo.
Fuhu, nebata kutovota kweza liswane lozaka, kwa zeni tezi kwano. Aniko ni mane kupalela, fani zuwa kwa lusaka, nifundu kile malova. Kutela fila kwa kutovota, kwa zeni tezi musebezi.
Kavu mwata, nani tila zilo tu. Kona zilo tu ya wantofita, ntofu malaba tu, tela vai nakale molai. Mana mandini tilova namba 200. Kundumu haliba tubabona kulibaba kaka kubota luli.
A check by a CBC reporter found the most polling stations opened at 06 hours, and by 7 hours, over 600 have casted their votes. Musiwa Kabia reporting for CBC News.